The whispers in the morning of lovers sleeping tight are rolling by like thunder now as I look in your eyes. I hold on to your body and feel the truth you make. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake. 'Cause I'm your
everyone. We're gathered here today to join together Britni and Edward in marriage. There's some tissue on the back there.
Anyone else?
So, we're gathered here today to join together in marriage, Britni and Edward. Now, marriage is the most intimate of all relationships. It's the ultimate commitment to love, share, trust, and grow with another person. It's the beginning of a whole new life. So, by entering into this marriage, Britni and Edward are declaring publicly, very publicly, the feelings and commitments that they've held privately between them. They're proclaiming their love for, their trust in, and the loyalty to the one that they cherish above all others. Now, marriage has been described as living in love with your best friend. And only love is capable of joining living beings by their deepest essence, uniting, completing, and fulfilling them. Marriage is a symbol of a lifelong partnership based on love. You may be seated.
Hold hands for me, please, and face each other.
Let us pray. God, as you join us today, we ask for your blessings upon this couple as they unite in marriage. Let all their days together be happy, and all their words to each other be sweet. Though their paths are intertwined, let them be aware of each other's separateness. Bless their home and allow it to be a place of joy and serenity. Remind them to nurture each other's body with mutual love, honor, and respect. Let their spirits dwell within. As they learn from one another, may they grow stronger as individuals and closer as a couple. And as their wedded life begins today with prayer, so may they continue it, praying for and with each other. Amen. So, Britni, do you take this person, Edward, to be your lawfully wedded spouse, to love and to comfort, to honor and to keep, in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, always forsaking all others and pledging your faithfulness from this day on.
I do. Very.
Please take this ring and place it on Edward's left hand and repeat after me. This ring,
I give to you,
in token and pledge,
of my constant faith,
and enduring love. With this ring,
I thee wed.
Very good. Edward, do you take this wonderful person, Britni, to be your lawfully wedded spouse, to love and to comfort, to honor and to keep, in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, always forsaking all others and pledging your faithfulness from this day forward?
I do.
Very good. Please take this ring and place it on Britni's left hand and repeat after me. This ring.
I give to you.
In token and pledge.
Of my constant faith.
And enduring love.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
Very
good. So. We've proclaimed your vows of marriage to each other, and you've symbolized the promises through the giving and exchanging of your rings. So now this has joined us all together because we're each reflected in it. A new family has been created here in our community, and we've all come here today to welcome and celebrate this new relationship. So do you, who are the family and friends of Britni and Edward, proclaim your continuing support and love for them as they stand poised on the threshold of a new life together? Please signify by saying, we do.
We do. We do.
One more time.
We do.
Great. All right. So, as you go forward on your path in life together, we all wish you joy and happiness. May you always remember the love that brought you here today. And may you find in each other's arms the strength, support, and nurturing that's intended to be experienced by every husband and wife. And may you find in each other's presence the ability to express yourselves freely and openly and to become all that you're meant to be. And may your home be a place of joy and peace always. This and more, we all wish for you every day of your lives. So, therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the great state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife, married under the laws of the state of Texas, and you can seal that love with a kiss. So, Mr. Fanning, would you give that to Mrs. Fanning? And face forward, please. So, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time ever, I'd like to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Britni and Edward Fanning. Okay, so hold your places right there. I'm gonna take a couple special pictures first, and then I have a ribbon for you to that you both will tie onto one of these wishing trees and make a wish for the future. And then I have a certificate for you to sign. And you can have four of your guests sign as witnesses for you. Okay?
Oh, Nanny's probably watching. Hey, Nanny!
Yes. Hey.
Hey,
shout
Florida.
Out, shout out to Florida.
Shout out to Florida. We wish you were here.
What's in Florida?
All his family.
Oh, okay.
Hi, New York.
Here we are together, and everything between us is good. I'm riding this cloud, baby, ready to fly, but before I take another step, you catch me if I fall for you?
Bye. Thank you for watching.
Thanks for coming.
I'm falling. I'm so used to standing. So used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control. I take another step. If you catch me when I fall for you, 'cause I'm falling. Falling. Will you promise to be there? Stay by my side always. Whenever I need you, don't let me down. No, no. If I give you my all, don't let me fall. Would you do that for me? Hold me. For love and to be loved, and I choose you, babe. That's the one thing I'm sure of. So I will take this one last step. So catch me, I'm falling for you.
Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. All but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way.
Were 100% accurate. You come here and you get walked through everything, and it's stress-free, it's beautiful, it's nice, what you said for us. I didn't expect it to be so great. Like, I really didn't even realize it was gonna be so special. It was just really special. I feel very special right now. I really do.
Well, you are
Can
special.
I do that? Sure.
You did so good. Like, your words were like profound. Like, it was really more than what I imagined. Whew. I'm just so excited. I can't believe, you know, this was something that we were worried about doing because the expense and this mm-hmm. and that, but I'm just really glad that we went this route and didn't just go to the Justice
yes.
of the Peace.
Yes.
Like, I think this
was totally worth it.
Totally worth it.
Definitely.
Totally worth it. And we appreciate it.
Wow.
Like, you really did. What you said was, like, very spot on. And I like the whole "we do" from everybody. It's like, yeah, y'all get on board.
Board, that's right.
Yes. This is everybody saying
because they
we
are
do.
Here to support you. That's the reason you wanted them here, right?
Yes, so. Yes. I really did like including them in that. That was really special. The whole thing was just special. And it's beautiful out here. And you didn't give me any grief about not being ready when I got here. You were patient with me. So I really appreciate it.
Oh,
like,
no
I
problem.
Really do. I'm going to post all on Facebook how great y'all are. Because people need to come to do this if they can. Don't go to Justice of the Peace. Come here. Like, don't do that to yourselves. Take your moment and have it special. You don't have to go broke to have a special moment.
That's like, the whole idea. Exactly.
Because
it's not a memory until the moment is gone.
Mm-hmm.
And you've got, you know, VIP media, they do a great job mm-hmm. to help preserve
all the
your
memories.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, congratulations to both
Thank
of you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hi, we're the Fannings. We love Courthouse Wedding Chapel and VIP Media. They are the best.